Northerns have a white, very white face, and the Northerns don't have as much of a white face. And I guess there's a lovely little bear to be able to introduce you to. We really hope you enjoyed watching him have his little fly around. Hopefully you'll come back and join us all throughout the summertime, and you'll see Gus developing and learning new skills all the time and flying better and better every single day. But for today, ladies and gentlemen, that was Gus on White Face Down. Now the final birds that we're going to introduce you to in today's amazing African animal display is the scavengers. Now these scavengers, it's really important that if you do have any food on you or any open bags of food, please keep it safely tucked away. If you may have dropped anything up at the cafe, if you have a little look under your feet to make sure there's nothing that the birds can scavenge. And if you are eating on your tables and you know what mantling is, I strongly recommend it from this point onwards. Ladies and gentlemen, hooded vultures.
I'm coming.
Hooded vultures are Africa's smaller variety of vulture. But vultures come in all sorts of different shapes and sizes. And they do come in a slightly larger form than the hooded vulture. Because, ladies and gentlemen, this is Scruff. And Scruff is a RuPaul's Griffin vulture. Here he is. Now, the hooded vultures, as I said, Africa's smaller variety of vulture. The RuPaul's Griffin vulture, not the largest, but more of a medium-sized species of vulture. Now, as they come around, have a real close look at them, because you might share a few attributes with a hooded vulture that you didn't even realize. Because lots of people come to us and they tell us how ugly vultures are. They say, oh, aren't they ugly? They're horrible, disgusting birds. But people often say they're horrible and disgusting.